Quiet. Does it sound quiet, Sam?
Yeah,
it
will
be quiet. I don't have one. Single for a long time, and then somebody walks into your life and you fall in love. It's called Happiness.
Happiness.
A lot of love songs are about falling in love or heartbreak, and I kind of thought it'd be nice to have a song about like lasting love, and this one was inspired by my first love boyfriend, who I've kind of I don't see anymore, but I was kind of getting together with him over the years off and on, and I kind of used him as my inspiration. So it's called Sunshine in My Heart. Struggled with everyday life.
It's a struggle in the waking hours. It's a struggle in the waking hours. stars again. It's a struggle in the waking hours. It's a struggle in the waking hours again.
Right, first, my voice starts failing me. This song is not meant to be, I'm not playing it. The guitar has spoken. Not just a struggle in the waking hours, it's a struggle on the bloody stage right now. That's weird. Can we have a nice round of applause there so I don't freak out when we run? Thank you. Right, instead we're going to do a little more time, which is quite a cute one. Well, I think so.
What you want from me?
to you. Maybe if you had a little more time, maybe if you had a little more time, maybe if you had a little more time, maybe if we had a little more time.
Thank you.
Gonna drink lots of water today.
Do you want some rest?
This next song goes out to anyone who's ever been cheated on. It's called The Bathroom.
Telephone.
but...
This next song is about betrayal. It's called Poison Kiss.
Right?
Poison Kiss.
Poison Kiss.
How did you get that time between your legs? How long was that in there?
Is it
crawled under the thing? While you were playing?
Alright,
okay. Sorry, I'm going to take your time yet. Poison Kiss, yeah, sorry.
Blame me for your bad luck.
finish it on a romantic one. It's called The Edge of Love.